still gives you blood.
3 months, man.
What you doing in here anyway? You ought to be home with your mama. How old are you, boy?
13.
Damn. The bastards must be running out of niggas to arrest.
This goes out to all the families that went through the struggle. Yeah. With no heart. It was all from the heart. Everything was real. Yeah. Dwelling in the past, flashbacks when I was young. Whoever thought I'd have a baby girl and 3 sons? But going through this difficult stage, I find it hard to believe. While my old earth had so many seeds, but she's her own woman. And due to me, I respect that. I saw life for what it's really worth and took a step back. Family ain't family no more. We used to play ball, eggs after school, eat grits cause we was poor. Grab the pliers for the channel, fix the hanger on the TV. Rocking each other's pants to school wasn't easy. We survived winters, snotty nose with no coats. We kept it real, but the older brother still had jokes. Sadly, daddy left me at the age of 6. I didn't know nothing, but mommy neatly packed the shit. She cried, and grandma held the family down. I guess mommy wasn't strong enough, she just went down. Check it, 15 of us in a 3-bedroom apartment, roaches everywhere. Cousins and aunts was there, 4 in the bed, 2 at the foot, 2 at the head. I didn't like to sleep with John, he peed the bed. 7 o'clock, plucking roaches out the cereal box. Some shared the same spoon, watching Saturday they cartoons, sugar water was a thing. Every meal was no frill. In the summer, free lunch held us down like steel. And there were days I had to go to Texas with a note. Stating, Gloria, can I borrow some food? I'm dead broke. So embarrassing, I couldn't stand a knock in they door. My friends might be laughing, I spent stamps in stores. Mommy wears a toilet paper, use the newspaper. Look, Miss Rose gave us a couch, she's the neighbor, things was deep. My whole youth was sharper than cleats. 2 brothers with muscular dystrophy killed me, but I remember this. Mom's a lick of fingertips to wipe the coal out my eye before school with a spit. Caseworker had to run it back to face to face. I caught a case house and try to throw us out of our place. Sometimes I look up at the stars and analyze the sky and ask myself, was I meant to be here? Why? Yeah. Mommy, I love you.
And I'm so thankful to be through. All that I got is you.
It's all you.
And I'm so thankful.
You brought me here like this.
You see the universe.